Hey, welcome to How's It Channel. In today's lesson, we will teach you how to add or insert a page in Google Documents. One important part of that formatting is the spacing between your words. Sectioning off writing can make it easier to read and digest, and help people more fully understand the scope and impact of what you're saying. One way to help facilitate that understanding in your formatting is by adding page breaks. Adding a page to your work is simple, and can help to convey the end of one topic or idea and the beginning of another. You've probably seen page breaks in chapter books all your life. If you're wondering how to add a page in Google Docs easily, here's how to do it. Open Google Documents file that you need. Click on Insert at the top tools bar. Go to Break and click on Page Break. You will see that the page break will appear in place where you put your cursor. The next option is to use page break on the next page. Click on Insert at the top tools bar. Go to Break and click on Section Break Next Page. You will have an empty page. There's one more way to insert a page break. Put the mouse pointer where you want the page break to appear. Click on Insert at the top tools bar. Go to Break and click on Section Break Continuous. You can repeat it as many times as you need. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you used any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!